welcome, welcome. Happy Monday.
We're about to
get just hopping on. Y'all be sure to say Monday. Hey.
I don't know about y'all, but I'm feeling good.
Be sure to say hey as you're hopping on so we'll know you're here.
I don't know. I ain't gonna lie to y'all. I ain't gonna lie. I have been bummed the heck out today, honey.
Yes.
Been bummed out.
Did it pin?
I don't know.
Close it out. It always don't show me.
But anyways, honey, we're going to
Miss Cindy. Hey, Miss Jennifer. Hey, Rachel.
Work this makeup tonight. That's what we're going to do, honey. We've been practicing a little bit.
So if you're just hopping on, you don't see the live at the top of the screen, make sure you hashtag replay so we'll know you hopped on. Also, y'all be sure to like and share. Y'all make sure y'all stick around and do them share buttons because we're going to do our drawing tonight for the shares. Hey, Nikki. Hey, Miss Donna.
Hey, everybody. How y'all doing tonight?
I see Miss Rachel say hey on yours, but it ain't show it on mine. Why is that? Hey, Miss Kay. Hey, Elena. Hey, Miss Laurie.
Phone.
So y'all be sure to hit that share button as many times as y'all like. Let's get some views up in here. We're going to show y'all the kudos again tonight. Who that back there?
Michael's, honey.
I don't know who she's trying to
the
be.
New
hey, Miss Nicole.
Honey.
Hey, Christy. Thank y'all for hopping on. While y'all hopping on, I'm going to go ahead and prime this face.
Yes, honey. Wait a minute, honey. You're going way too fast for me.
I am not going fast. I got to let it see it. I'm
dragging today, honey. It's been Monday.
Hey, Miss Tanya. Hey, Miss Lori.
I thought Mondays felt like this, honey, but they do. Even when you're working, honey.
Hey, Miss Vicky.
And if you don't work one day, honey, and that's happened to be a Monday, honey, you're still dragging. I don't know what
this
it is.
This is our primer. Takes a pea-sized amount to keep your foundation on top of your face and not in these fine lines and pores. Y'all see all these blemishes on my face? We're fixing to cover that up.
We're fixing to wear this Younique makeup, honey, toxic and chemical free.
Hey, Miss Penny. Hey,
I
Sudie.
My son
wanted to shave
honey.
Their face. Girl, tell me.
Brett approved, honey. Look at these eyes.
Brittany is growing
honey,
a beard. Nice. Thank you for sharing, Christy. I love my foundation. Looks so good with my skin tone. Yeah, Elena. I'm going to have to push the phone back, y'all.
I'm going to screw that thing down to your platform.
Trying to fall on me. Y'all give me just a minute.
Technical
y'all hit that share button while we wait.
Y'all don't buy that cheap stuff from Amazon, honey.
Miss Petey, you know we full of prizes, honey.
Get the good stuff, honey. Get the good, honey.
Y'all, my thing is trying to fall. So I'm going to have to sit it up like this.
Nothing
we'll be a little bit further away from it.
I want to cry tonight.
It was easy, Miss Cindy. So she got to learn how to do that beard.
I don't know.
In at work, Erina and Pearson watching y'all. Hey, hey, Chantel. Thank y'all for sharing. Hey, Miss Kathy. Hey, Miss Lisa.
We is having some bad weather.
Thank you, Jennifer, for sharing. Hey, folks, y'all.
Clearness, honey, is because of the weather.
Thank you, Miss Cindy, for sharing.
Y'all be sure to hop on and
hey, Miss Connie.
We're not friends, but we'll not see your comment or even
go
know y'all are on, honey. So y'all go ahead and
she
tell us how to
good looking man. Tell me about it, honey.
Where you're tuning in from, child.
Thank you, Chantel.
Home people,
yes, girl. It ain't wanting to stick.
Who's looking and who is approaching the
pea-sized amount, y'all. Do y'all see that? This will keep your makeup on top of your face, not in your fine lines of pores, and it will also
primer,
reduce
honey.
The pore sizes on
you
your face.
You gotta have your primer, honey, before you put on the makeup.
Huh, she says she look better, hashtag replay Ryan, honey.
Well,
Miss Vicky says she playing a hashtag replay
that
Ryan.
That is a comment, honey.
Miss Carol, she mess, honey. Hey, Kyna. Thank you, Miss Nicole, for sharing.
Yeah, don't do it, Miss, honey. I probably would be a sexy dude, honey. I'll probably do it.
Yes,
me,
y'all
honey.
Be sure to hit that share button, get them views
yes,
up there.
Honey.
We're going to do our drawing at the end of the video. I'm going to make y'all wait so y'all have to sit with me.
Yes, we're doing the drawing tonight, guys.
I
know y'all
she
ready.
Like Brett Michaels. Yes, honey. Happy had to take her to
like
the bedroom.
I don't even feel right talking like a woman right now, child.
Brett needs to go shave. She looks like she had a rough day. Miss Diddy, she had a rough one, honey.
Child, been lazy, child.
Stuart said, does she have a hairy chest also?
Child, don't make me rip my shirt, honey. Like,
ooh,
honey.
Piece of glass from cheap picture frame. Oh, I ain't thought about that, uh-huh. Miss Cindy. Get a piece of glass from a cheap picture frame and put it up there and it'll stick good to that.
Child, you are so
she
smart.
Is never shuts up.
I
nope.
Never
she don't,
about
girl.
That.
Child, what we gonna win? I am doing a drawing for all the shares. I am going to give y'all a surprise.
The
whoever wins the drawing.
Like they keep, I don't know what it is.
Hey, Miss Ramona, girl.
Calculating, honey. I'm tired of writing names down.
Thank
y'all.
You, Miss Catherine.
I'm them drawing apps, honey.
Hey, y'all got my eyeliner and I love it. Hey, Missy.
Yes, honey,
yay,
you.
Girl.
Glad
I'm so
like
glad.
It. glad you like it.
Y'all, we just primed our face. Like I said, you want to make sure you prime. It's a crime not to prime, honey.
And if y'all are one of our people that watch us, child, y'all just go ahead and stick around.
She missed, darling.
We're doing a draw.
Thank you, Miss Penny.
We're doing a draw tonight.
I do, Nikki, but mine is it's not the kind that clamps into your phone or clamps to your desk. Mine is the kind that sticks, it suctions. So it's like really heavy when I put my phone on it. And I've got, Miss Cindy's husband had built me a little stand thing.
Yes,
I got to put something on top of it for a stick to it. It ain't want to stick to that wood.
Read it, honey.
Ashley said, Britt, what the H? Ah! Thank you, Miss Ramona. Hey, Miss Laura.
I'm working on my vibe right now, honey. That stuff making me want to go to sleep. I know I shouldn't put it straight up.
Cataract. I don't want to say her name wrong. How to pronounce it. But thank you. Thank you, Miss Vicky. Hannah, I have not forgot about you. Just been busy, girl. That's fine, girl. I've been waiting on you. I ain't wanting to bug you, but I've been waiting on you. I need you.
What? Not you need her,
huh? Yes.
Not you need
her. We need some awesome girls on this team. We need some more runners.
Y'all be sure to.
So don't forget, $99 can change your life, hunty.
Y'all want to know.
Thank you, Miss Dolly.
Job,
hey, girls, bounce between y'all and Chastity. Thank you, Skeeter.
It's not a job. I mean, you do have goals to reach, but they're pretty easy if you keep consistent.
If you're consistent with it.
Your lives or the product. Keep
yes, girl, I'm waiting on you.
Don't be too salesy because that's not good for business. So
you can ask my team leader. She's on here right now. Tell her we don't leave anybody behind. We help everyone on our team.
Guess what, honey? When you
hey, Miss Sonya.
We all fall. And then
Brett
Hart
back yonder. Yes, honey. Girl.
Carry on.
I'm not a makeup girl, but eyeshadow and mascara from the grab bags. I love them. Yay, Miss Christy. I'm so proud. We're going to change Alabama. Yes, girl.
Not change Alabama, honey.
Hey, Marvin and Holly.
We need some Alabama folks, too, honey.
Yes, Ashley. I told her, I said, we don't leave nobody behind. If you join my team, I will be there to hold your hand every step of the way. And sometimes,
honey, we're going to pick you up, honey. We're going to carry you across that finish.
Sometimes you're going to even hold my hand because it's just that's what being part of a good team is about.
Honey, hook you up right on up my phone, honey, and carry you right out.
Join us. Huge support system. We will run with you. Yes, ma'am. We sure will. Hey, William. I hope you're getting feeling better.
William's not feeling good. What world?
She said her hubby was homesick today.
Uh-uh.
Yes, Britt. Look, Mandy is a Bama girl. Hey, Mandy. Hey, Mandy.
You tell him we hope he get a feeling better. And you make sure you give him a little bit of the
Nini. The little bit of the what?
Nini.
Oh, the Nini.
You know.
Roll, tie, roll.
What I'm saying is, honey, nurture that baby, honey, back to health. Nurture him, honey.
So, y'all, we're going to put 4 drops of our liquid foundation. It goes on as a liquid, but it dries to matte powdery finish. You want to make sure you shake it up because it is water-based. You want to get it all shook up and clean that dropper out.
Yes, that's my song right there, honey.
Yes, y'all got to change Alabama. I need some Alabama girls in the house.
Yes, y'all know y'all more hick than we are down here.
Nitty, hee, yes, Miss Rush. She might give them some nitty, nitty.
I don't want to say the other word, honey. That's why I don't,
Some nitty.
Some nitty. That's what I was trying to say. Nitty.
Some nitty. Y'all, if you get the liquid foundation, you want to make sure you have this brush. Ask Brittany. I fussed and fussed because I couldn't get the blend right. And I was like, now this is the best foundation. It feels so good on my face. But I had the wrong brush. And when I got this brush, it was amazing.
Who ain't never seen these things, honey? Y'all all have seen these things.
I keep them around because I'm a hoarder, she says. Hey, Miss Pamela.
Don't use these with this.
Yes, Mandy. Miss Annette, I see you talking about roll tide.
That's just like
hey, Brandy.
It's like a meal ingredient, honey. You
hey, girl.
Not have the right ingredients, honey, or it won't turn out right, honey. Your makeup
his back
has
really been bothering him. I think it might be his kidney. He says
he's
feeling a little better. That's good, Miss Sonia. We hope he gets feeling better. Thank you, Brandy, for sharing. Definitely need the foundation brush. Yes,
honey.
Cannot blend this stuff without.
Recommend it, child.
I'm going to use just 4 drops. You use 3 to 5 drops for your whole face. But I'm going to mix just a little bit of tinted moisturizer BB cream because I've got some bad dry skin going on around this nose right here.
And y'all, thank y'all. Whoever has bought a Kudo or any kind of product.
I'm going to do 3 drops.
These Kudos are really, really important this month, not only because of the colors and
best brush ever. Yes, it is, Miss Dam.
But important because they are, what are they doing this for again?
Lord, I got so excited when my phone notification went off. I was like, my girls are on. Yay!
They have helped people that have been been safe.
Thank you, Brandy.
And
another night for yes, Miss Nicole. Yes, Miss Susie.
Y'all
you're just rambling on and on. What you talking about, girl? Mr. Ramon, that is always.
Always, y'all.
Sorry I'm behind. What is kudos this month, ladies? The kudos this month. Let me tell her about the kudos.
That's what I was sitting here talking about, honey.
Well, don't be clamping it. You're going to bust it and mess it up.
She always think I'm going to mess
it up. If you have multiple chins like myself, you may need 5 drops. Hush your mouth.
Child.
Got my settings spray today, so excited.
Honey,
yay!
Chin,
need to go order the waterproof mascara. Yes, Miss Deb.
I
got my website pinned at the bottom. It's not showing me, but the waterproof mascara came out. It launched today. And the brown mascara, and also the prestige program where you can have it shipped to you for free shipping with free samples every 30, 45, 60, or 90 days. Amazing. Hey, Ariel. Thank you, Miss Sonia.
Thank y'all for sharing and liking.
Anyways, the kudos this month is Defend Innocence, and it comes with the eyeshadow. It's a very, very pretty color.
Don't you want me out of a picture?
You would think it's very intimidating, but it's not. It's very, very pretty. It's more of a silverish,
y'all,
blue color.
I think that color is the bomb, honey.
Then you get the Dip and Draw eyeliner in gunmetal color, and then this awesome Powder Crush lipstick. I'm going to show them so y'all be able to see them. And it's $61. 100% of all proceeds goes to Defend Innocence.
Defend Innocence. That's the words I was looking for.
Chair, chair. Thank you, Miss Emily.
Anyway,
pretty looking like Daniel back there. Uh-oh, honey. She looking better than Daniel. I'm going to have to get you. Always hating.
I may look like
she always be putting
brother.
You down, honey.
Child, I don't get it, honey.
Thank you, Miss Deb.
I ain't gonna lie, I did do one of them little.
I can't even take her serious back there with that showdown on her face. Girl, yes.
That gum image, honey. Mm.
Honey, if she look like her daddy, I'm gonna have to kick her out the door. I'm just playing Bastille.
You a
lie. I still love you, I promise. But she look identical to her mama, I promise y'all.
I got all my mama's features, honey. If y'all ain't never met my mama, I look just like my mama.
We love you too, Ari. I was just playing, girl. So I mixed my BB cream. I only did 3 drops of foundation.
Oh, this hair itching my nose, y'all, honey. I can't deal sometimes, honey.
Anyways. Y'all, I tried something new today with my makeup. I seen somebody do the BB cream.
That's right, when you kick
with
that door,
concealer
honey,
mix and honey, say. Child.
You got
I got so many compliments. I was like, yes, honey. I'm going to start trying to wear it like that. So if y'all are just hopping on, be sure to stick around with us. We're going to do the drawing tonight for the shares.
Y'all don't want to miss the drawing, honey. They got some awesome products, honey. And we just going to be giving one of them away to one lucky person.
Hush, you're not supposed to say that on live.
What you talking about?
You're not supposed to say that. Corporate to get our butt.
What you talking about?
About giving products away for free.
I thought you said you give products.
Hush, just hush for you stick your foot in your mouth.
Man, honey, I'm sorry.
Oh, goodness, what has Brent done this time? They ain't no telling, honey.
That's so much you just can't say on the live. I don't know why, honey, but
you got to learn all the rules, honey.
I truth, honey.
Hey, Miss Nancy, I'm glad you made it. Thank you, Ariel. Hey, Miss Renice, BB Cream Plus Concealer is bomb.com. Yes. I learned that today, and I walked in to see Miss Cindy, and she looked at me, and she was just talking, and all of a sudden, she just, God, your face looks so good today. I was like, dang, don't my face look good every day?
It looks good every day to me.
But she made me feel so good before I walked out that door. She talked about how good my face looked, how much weight I've lost. I said, this girl has made my day.
Some of this stuff I don't know about this Younique, honey, but some I do.
Shh, Brit, shh, yes.
I know, honey, I'm sorry.
She be trying to help me, bless her heart.
I guess I worded that wrong.
But when I hit your knee right there, that means hush.
Every minute.
That means hush.
Of this video, honey. She is steady knocking my knee, and I'm like, oh, Jesus.
Y'all be sure to keep them shares up so you can go on that drawing as many times as you share, as many times your name gets in there.
Yes, honey,
104 viewers. Yes, we need to get it on up there even more, hunty. Does Britt have mint green pants on? She, like a teal bluish green.
Yes, honey.
I love them. Y'all pick out all her clothes. I be wanting to dress like that, and I can't because I'm too chubby.
Child, there's nothing wrong.
We got to love her, though. Yes, girl, we do.
Because I think you look sexy.
Thank you, Miss Stephanie.
But what you get,
but y'all, honey? I have fit back in my little palm tree shorts, and they sagging on me, so I'm proud.
Yes, honey. She is losing that weight. Dropping
doing
it like
good,
it's
Carly. How you doing?
Dropping it like it's a bad habit, honey.
It is a bad habit. I just wish when I take pictures, my head didn't look like a watermelon. I wish it would go down some. Hannah is 61% to earning another free trip. Yes, y'all.
Not 61%, honey.
61% to green, y'all. We got to get there. We can do that with y'all's help. So y'all please be sure to share. Or if there's any purchases y'all would like to make. Brit, you know when she flips around, you know where the knee is going, girl. Yes, you know where it's going. Thank you, Mr. Knees. Thank you, Marvin and Holly.
Sometimes you catch me off guard, honey. I have to correct the honey real quick.
So if y'all are just hopping on, y'all be sure to like and share. And be sure to replay so y'all could see how that naturally covered up them blemishes on my face. I'm telling you, I got some burnt skin.
You don't got no work.
I can admit that my acne is not near as bad anymore.
Everybody's skin is the same.
Thank you, Mr. Mona. We ain't got there yet. We're 61%.
But we all got the same.
Hey, Miss Kathy, she want to show out tonight, girl. The low carb, Miss Nancy. Low carb.
It's in the house, honey.
She's so loud.
Charlie.
Thank y'all for sharing. Y'all don't know how much the shares really helps us. Even if you're not a makeup or a skincare girl, if you are a makeup girl or skincare, if you're big on that, it's all toxic, chemical free. Will not harm your skin. It's gonna last you for a long time.
Yes, honey, this product is gonna last a while. She's had this stuff since December.
Thank you, Miss Ramona.
And she's still got a lot of extra to go.
You're gonna make it. Thank you, girl. Thank y'all for sharing.
Pay the price for what you get, honey. That's how I look at that, honey. If you want to buy the cheap stuff, go right ahead, honey. It's not.
Britt looking like Replay Ryan. Say you look like Replay Ryan, honey.
Damn, no way I look like that
freckle. I'm 61% to green, Miss Nicole.
We got 39%
to go, I believe. 40, something like that.
This stuff is gonna last y'all a long time.
Go ahead and prime our eyes. Y'all have had this primer since December. It takes a little bit.
It's toxin chemical free. It's like top of the line for us, honey, that we've never tried any makeup, honey. It's top of the line stuff right here.
So y'all, I squirted out too much. I'd be able to do both eyes with that. It takes very little bit.
You can't buy it in stores. You have to buy it from a presenter.
Thank you, Miss Nicole. We hit green back in May. But we've been trying to maintain ever since, and we hadn't made it. But we're going to do it. Yeah, that's what I was trying to say before I got interrupted. Was if you're not a makeup or a skincare girl, y'all shares definitely help because somebody out there may need this. We have an awesome, awesome skincare line that helps.
People with rosacea, dry skin, oily skin.
She can tell you, I ain't got to even talk. Just go for it, babe. Tell them.
Some dark spots, some blemishes.
Hey, Amy.
Some wrinkles, honey, that we have kind of hid up under this concealer and the primer and the foundation. We have done it all, child. So if you're looking for some good product, honey, that holds the value.
Hey, Miss Tina.
Check out this Brit stuff right here.
Cuter than hashtag replay rhyme, but don't tell him. He gonna see it, Miss Kathy.
You gonna go somebody else, honey.
No, I'm proud. I'm actually proud that she knows because it actually shows me she's paying attention. But I love the support system that she gives me with it. Because I know she don't care about makeup.
I hear it every day on a daily basis, honey. This product, honey, coming out. Let me tell you what it's about, honey. She gives me the whole detail.
It's storming. Or it was when we got on here anyways. So we're just hoping that the connection will hold up so we can get through and show y'all these products. Y'all, I'm going to do the silver kudos, but I think I'm going to do like a purplish color with it out in the corner.
Had a great one.
Still on white. Haven't really started yet. I just ordered my foundation liquid eyeliner today. Girl, you're going to get it. I was nervous about starting live too, but when I seen what the product done for my skin and for my face, I was absolutely stunned. I had to share it with the world. Thank you, Amy.
All kinds of way to put this makeup on, honey.
Hey, Kristen. Thank you, Miss Vicky.
We personally don't know your skin, but we can learn it. Honey, I'm telling you.
So I'm going to go in with this color.
Work it either way you want.
Credulous on the crease.
Ain't no wrong or right.
Y'all keep them shares up because, like I said, we're going to be doing the drawing in a few minutes. Or when we get done, I'm going to make y'all stay with me the whole time. How about that? Yes. I got my kudos today. Have you tried it, Miss Kathy?
Glad you got them, girl.
Thank you very much for your support. Miss Kathy was one of the very first people to grab a kudos from me this month. I was mowing the grass and she said, hey girl, I got the kudos. I don't know about the color, but I got it for the cause. I wanted to help for the cause.
That is the amazing thing
behind it. Because, yes, I mean, you will, Miss Nicole. Thank you, Stephanie.
Or, or the makeup itself.
I'm gonna go ahead and do my brows, my brow palette. And I shared it to my friend, and now she's watching. I told her she would love y'all. Thank you, Miss Tina.
Thanks, girl. Hey,
y'all know this is your liner and fillers, this is your highlights, and this is your wax to set your crazies, to set the color that hashtag replay Ryan dug in. But we still gonna make it work. I'm not throwing this away. There's a whole lot left. I've had this since December and can't even tell I've been in it.
Before too long, honey, she's going to hoard that and put it in her drawer.
But you want this brush because it's got the angle side to go to shape of your brows and the flat side. And my brows really need doing, so y'all don't pay much attention to that, okay?
What's wrong with your brows?
They need doing. I'm going back to Miss Nishida. I found out her name, honey. It ain't Won Won. It's Miss Nishida.
Well, I call her Won Won because it's simple.
Thank you, Heather, for hopping on and for sharing. Kind of just because I was curious. Can't wait to play with it later this week. Yes, girl. Be sure to let me know.
We need your assistance, child. We got brows growing out the yin yang, honey. My Roundup won't kill it, honey. We need your help.
Honey, it probably would kill it. Kill me, too. Hey, Lady Sherrod, you know, listening to both of you is hard. Laugh out loud because I love hearing what Britt has to say. She is hilarious. Love y'all. Thank you, Miss Margie.
Thank you, girl. We love you, too.
I can't be quiet though. I got to tell y'all about the products, or I could. I'd have to be quiet. Just let her talk.
I can't help it. That's just me. I talk like
no, she's saying that it's hard to listen to both of us. She'd rather hear you talk.
It is. Y'all, I'm going to have to work on my multitask, honey. And I think y'all should too. I think it'd be a very good thing if y'all are not multitasking.
Hey, Miranda, girl.
I'm not. I can't do
Brenda Boker is her name. Brenda, tell Hannah Britany. Hey, Miss Brenda, if y'all are not my friend, be sure to send me a friend request. So y'all can see when we go live and share these products. Don't get quiet, I'm telling you. She says she'd rather hear you talk back there.
I'm concentrating.
She likes to hear you yap.
I know, honey. I ain't done yapping, honey. That's a fact.
I can't help it, y'all. I would let her have at it, but I gotta still promote this awesome product.
Turn it down just a notch, honey. Turn it down just a little bit, child.
Got to help her get it out there and tell the world about it.
Yes, honey. I got to tell this world about this.
It all comes in the 99 bundle I was snooping on the website. Miss Stephanie, I know you get both mascaras. You get the 3D fiber lashes. You get the Epic mascara. You get the eyeliner. You get a quad palette in more neutral colors than this. Or maybe this is my more neutral. You get like neutral color quad palette like this. Some skincare, some lipsticks, lip liner. There's all kinds. There's $300 worth of products for $99. And I can send you that list when we get off of here, Miss Stephanie. Hey, Miss Teresa.
I work in this blonde hair.
Yes, Miss Patricia, she does. Thank you, Miss Kathy. Glad you hopped on. Thank you, Miss Margie.
Them rough chins, honey. They got all that dark.
It is hard sometimes for us to talk over each other, too, honey.
Put a little eyeliner.
Yes, honey. Yes, Britt, I love to watch you rambling to yourself in the background.
Yeah, I do. I've been talking
oh,
about
my gosh, you're cracking me up back there. Let her do her backseat chatter. Yes, girl, I love it because I'm telling you, I would not be able to do it by myself anymore. She is my sidekick, and like I tell everybody, y'all can't watch her, honey. You can't watch me neither, because I got to have her. Miss Emily, I sure will. If you will, message me and say Kit info, that way I will not be able to forget, and I have to go back through the comments to remember everybody. She's just back there talking in the background. Oh, my God, Miranda, that is always, girl. Yes, Miss Trish. Thank you, Miss Deb. You are the best, girl.
1 minute, it is sunshine.
Britt needs to go do the GoPro. We're waiting on ours, Skeeter. We're still waiting. We're patiently waiting. I ordered the data that came out for presenters.
Anyway, honey.
So I am waiting. What's she talking about? She got hair on her face. She ain't shaved in a couple days, girl.
Brett Michaels is great.
Thank you.
She got me stressed.
Bring me an ice cream. Girl, we sure will.
You ought to see it without it, child. It's wild crazy.
She said, I ain't going to shave tonight. I'm just going to get on there and show everybody. So, y'all, these brows are a little bit darker, a little bit thicker than I like them. Y'all know I won't do nothing crazy with these brows.
That is death flapping on, honey.
Yes, honey. My two mamacitas love you. Love you, too.
It's best.
Tell Miss Kathy, hey. She said, love y'all.
Hey, Miss Kathy, love you, too, honey.
Lay that guitar, yes, honey. Lord of mercy, I done messed up this brow for good.
Child, it went all the way down into your nose line.
Let me brush this out, honey.
Child, you might have been working
out. No worries. We got a little spoolie in on our brow liner.
Yes, honey, you don't want to go too far with this makeup, honey.
I don't like no
go crazy.
thick eyebrows, y'all. I just can't stand it. Now she needs to say his favorite line, what's going on? Yes, he says that all the time, what's going on? He don't say what's going on, he said, what's going on?
Who says that?
Brett Michaels, honey.
What's going on?
Deb, have you ordered the Epic Mascara? Miss Rachel said, is that Brett Michaels? Honey, yes, it is. Marcelo, I'll be saying that name wrong, honey. Y'all forgive me. So y'all be sure to like and share. Like I said, as many times you share, as many times you'll be in the drawing. Y'all need to make shirts, especially if it's saying yes, honey. We got something in mind. We just ain't told y'all yet. We're gonna surprise y'all.
Child, do I know about this surprise?
Yes, you do.
Oh, I do.
But I'm not gonna even mention it because you'll be told it. You'll be told it on here.
I sure will. Honey.
And it's a surprise.
But just order
the waterproof.
I don't know what the surprise is, honey. That way I'll know the surprise.
You will, honey. I don't think I will.
I don't think.
All right, y'all. I'm going to go in with my angled shadows. I think I'm going to do my crease brush. I need to clean this sucker.
Yes, honey. We need to brush clean the spray, honey. Where's
got
the
to have two brushes. Yes, girl. Brittany Hush. Jessica said, don't tell it.
I
have all the products from before.
I can't keep secrets, honey.
Deb, I can't wait for you to try.
I've seen it one time, honey. And I ain't going to lie, honey.
Thank you, Miss Tina.
Ever possible.
Awesome, Deb. You will love it. My favorite Younique product. Yes, Miss Rachel.
Okay. I did a scavenger thing here in Georgia, honey.
Hey, Miss Joanne. And you're gonna give the one behind you a makeover. Not tonight, Miss Judy, but we usually do.
She
be
trying to go. Hey,
Miss Sarah.
My daughter sold it.
Good.
We
are planning something for y'all, Miss Kathy, but I can't tell y'all because I don't know when. Because of work, our work schedule is kind of crazy this week, and I don't want to get y'all's hopes up that it not happen. But I promise you, it's coming.
Tell them ready to go, honey.
You do know. I just can't tell you on the live.
Whisper it.
No, it's rude to whisper.
No, it ain't. You just turn around and say,
I would love to get one. I'm lost. Hang on.
Hey, Miss Joanne. How you doing, girl?
Oh, a shirt. Yes, 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 ma'am.
And Dominic.
Hey, Miss Joanne. Thank you, Miss Margaret. Thank you, Sarah.
Y'all stick around.
Hey, Dominic. Just because you're a mess, honey. See, I'm going in with credulous. This is a little bold for me, so y'all just overlook me. You better call her mama. I believe this brow palette is 39, Miss Kathy. I'll have to go in there and check and see. I don't want to tell you wrong, but I believe it is.
What's wrong?
The price.
The price.
You're so serious.
I can't help it, honey. I think it's just Monday, honey. I don't know what it is, honey. I'm dragging tonight, honey. I don't know if y'all feeling my pain, honey, but I'll tell you, I hate Monday.
I've been dragging all day. I didn't want to cook or nothing.
Whether she want to go to sleep or what. But she's
we love you too, Jessica.
Like zombies, honey. I cannot deal with myself today. And I said, well, honey. Just fall out on that couch, honey, and let the sleepy take you away.
Yeah, how long have you
been?
Almost 3 years, Miss Tina.
Pain and feelings go, honey. Just go.
I'm trying, Miss Joanne.
She will not knock out for nothing, honey.
I'd be too busy. I didn't want someone else thinking I was telling them I love them. Oh, I got you now, girl. Hello, loves. New here. Thank you for hopping on, Miss Destiny. Be sure to like and tap the screen to follow.
Be sure
subscribe
to do that.
And, so you can see when we go live. Send me a friend request.
We're glad to have you on here at the Hannah and Britany Late Night Show.
Hey, Miss Carrie. I thought she was dragging it, not dragging. Girl, I'm dragging. I ain't ragging it yet, but I'm dragging. Look at that bold brown. Girl, it's a purple.
That's purple?
Purple.
Child, looks brown me too.
You know I'm scared of these bold ones. I sent you a pin by the kitten. I rushed just to get a chance. Thank you, Miss Emily. Finally, someone doing a makeup live with hooded eyes. Jesus answered the prayer individually. Yes, girl. And like I said, I'm not a makeup artist. I'm not perfect at eyeshadow, but I do try.
I am learning. We is very simple and classy girls.
But I know if you have hooded eyes, you want to be sure to keep your eyes open and go a little bit above your crease.
She's very
and then come down in your corner.
We'll love a final wages.
Because I've noticed if you close your eye like this and you go in your crease, you're gonna be, it's gonna hide it when you open your eyes.
Glad y'all are all coming out.
Hey Amanda, we're good. How are you doing? I'm off to work on Mondays. I swear the only thing I look forward to is watching y'all. Thank you, Miss Sonya.
Popping honey some other times, honey. But sometimes, some days it's like, honey, somebody be a family, whatever, honey. But whatever y'all doing tonight, honey, y'all must be chilly. Y'all must be feeling like me over there, honey. It's Monday. Y'all just don't even want to do nothing. Don't want to do no clothes, don't want to do no dishes, honey. Don't even want to cook. It's takeout night. That's right, honey. It's takeout.
I could. I didn't take
I
out.
I know you did.
Thank you, Miss Karen.
But child, I feel your pain.
Brad, talk about
it's
he's
Monday.
A classy
don't
girl.
Love no
I'm telling
Mondays,
you.
And Tuesdays is barely getting by.
You're welcome.
Wednesday, you just now, you know, you hitting the top, honey.
That dang bread is a mess. Yes, always, honey. So y'all, we're just gonna go in with
I
the
do
lid.
Me, honey. I, do me.
I may not I like it, but we're just gonna try it with the kudos color, that
y'all
silver
where
color.
Y'all tuning in from.
It is credulous. It's this
South
is a build your own quad palette, and this is credulous. This purplish color right here.
Country grown folks.
Miss Ramona.
We raised on grits, honey, and butter.
Sorry, Miss Renise. Miss Kim, she's a hot mess. When I put the eyeshadow on, it doesn't go on that dark. I have to keep putting extra to see it. Hey. Well, I know you're using Younique, right? Because this stuff is so pigmented. I'm telling you something, it is so pigmented. Shoot, I cooked and sitting here folding laundry. Girl, yes, I cooked too, and I sure didn't want to. Thank you, Miss Judy. Britt must not be hungry tonight. She done ate, that's why. Miss Judy said, do the sprinkler.
Honey. I just did.
York County, South Carolina, Kristen. Yay, hopping. Thank you for hopping on. I can't even talk tonight, honey.
York Co.
Brittany, tomorrow will be Taco Tuesday since you're playing your days out. Her girl, we had tacos tonight, so we have leftovers tomorrow. So you're right, gonna be Taco Tuesday.
No, honey, I don't know about you.
Kim, she does.
No, child, I'm not. Ain't no tacos tomorrow night, honey.
Yes, you are.
I'm gonna let you eat the tacos, honey. I'm gonna get me a pizza or something.
Well, I'm gonna put you in the beef stew out of the can.
That's fine, honey. If
anything,
I got tacos, honey.
Hey, Miss Rhonda.
She's
cracking me up back there. Miss Ramona, she's a hot mess. Thank y'all for sharing, ladies. Grits and cornbread. That sounds good, Miss Jerry.
Not grits and cornbread, honey.
There you go.
Yes.
So these things are highly pigmented, like they're going dark. And I barely tap them.
I'm fiending. I'm fiending like a crackhead. I ain't lying.
You quit lying up here.
I'm praying for some grits, honey. Some eggs, honey. Some good old bacon.
Take our amazing blending brush. I'm just going to blend it out just a little bit. I can't never like people that does that perfect little V right there. I can never get that so cute and it's just so pretty.
You may have to draw it
and
out
it makes me so mad.
I think they'd be using that thinner.
Yes, y'all keep them chairs
yes,
up.
Honey.
Let's get them on up there. Make her a Mexican
honey.
Pizza. Yes, girl, I might do that.
No,
what color
pizza,
would be best for my pregnancy photo? What is the best color? What color would be best for my pregnancy photo? What is the best color I've been looking?
I think you need to be
what colors are you wearing? Brittany, what
that's the brush you need to be using.
Have you got around your mouth?
Child,
I know, I can't. I have to eat some soupy cauliflower.
I don't know too much about beards, honey, but I said, let me go ahead and just pretend like I am Brett Miles, not even though I don't sound like him. I'm sounding nothing like that.
So, man. This is part of our kudos.
His voice is even.
Y'all seen I splotched it on my hand a while ago. It's like a silverish blue. It's highly pigmented. I barely touched it. So I'm gonna put that on my lid to see how that looks.
Voice, honey. She could say a man. She could be a man, honey, in person.
Don't be talking about my deep voice.
Child, you do, honey. You
where's my
got
towel?
I think she got gonads.
I ain't got no gonads.
I think you do, honey. She got some man in the summer.
Thank
honey.
You, Mr. Niece. Thank you, Miss Ramona. I need me an eyeliner. The
know,
ones
honey,
from
I'm
the
racing
stores make my eyes water
it's
and red.
Them,
girl,
I'm
you
racing,
need
honey
to go to my website and get the pencil eyeliner in the shade black or brown, blue, whatever you wear. It does not burn your eyes.
It
does not make your eyes water, and it's smudge proof.
It'll
stay on all day.
Tell them what we're going to talk about.
I made it peek me. Hey, Casey, girl.
Yes, honey, that's
a white dress. Girl, any bold purples, pinks, blues, that would be beautiful, Dominic.
She said, oh, my Lord, honey, I did.
Looks like she had a chocolate ice cream and didn't wash her face after
that
it.
That might have been true, honey.
Hey, Miss Kimmy.
I
can't either have hooded eyes too plus the extra
time
wrinkles. Yes, girl, I can't never
that's
get that perfect
honey
right there. I should know I got gonads.
I'm just saying, honey.
Honey, if I do, they ain't, they I don't know
up
about it.
Shining up, shriveled up, fell off.
Skeeter, yes, girl. Yes, Miss Rhonda, you would love, you would absolutely love the pencil liner. Casey Steele, girl, we got to work, honey. We sure would. Wear a color that matches the gender. That's a good idea.
Uh-huh.
If she knows the gender.
What's the gender?
of the baby. You behind, because you better tell my gonads. What is Brit laughing at? She left. No, she left because she's talking about I had gonads because I got a deep voice.
She
hey, David.
She
hello, girls. I love watching y'all. Thank you, Miss Wendy and Dean.
Where you get that deep voice?
Thank y'all for hopping on. If y'all will like and share, we are going to do our drawing tonight for the shares. As many times you share, how many times your name goes in the basket. We will be doing more, so y'all keep them shares up. She has no clue, Miss Tracy. She's like she fresh off the Rock of Love audition. Yes, girl.
Yes.
She probably wished she was off the Rock of Love with all them fine women on there.
Child, please.
I'm seriously hurting myself from love. I so need my legs. Yes, Miss Vicky, you need to calm down, girl.
I got the prize of the prize of all, honey. Right here, honey.
Miss Trisha, yes, they haven't dropped yet. If I got gonads, they ain't dropped yet. Britt, Lord, I can say so much, but we live. Trisha, Lord, I know we try to keep it clean and classy. So what color bring the blue eyes out? I like maroons and mauves and like browns on my eyes.
Kind of got me scared,
honey. Thank you, Miss Kimmy. Why are you scared? Thank you, Miss Nicole, for sharing again. When y'all ain't on, I miss your face. Thank you, Casey girl. I love watching y'all so funny. And they shoveled up and tail up. Oh my God. I ain't even gonna say. So we're gonna try to put this on our lid. It may be too, a little too dark, but we're gonna try it. I'm not even gonna dampen my brush because
it is
highly pigmented.
How y'all doing on this Monday night?
I just wrote you. I didn't know you were live. Yay. Hey, Miss Donna. Hey, Miss Debbie.
Tonight, honey.
My husband's laughing at y'all because he said y'all are so crazy. Yes, girl. We love having the hubbies on here. I like brown too, but I've got where I love this color right here.
I mean, heck, who knows, honey? We probably
this bourbon color, this maroonish color. Oh my God, it's so pretty with the little trusting lavender glitter right there.
Get your popcorn ready, honey. Get your popcorn ready. Get your coke ready, honey. Something.
I usually wear browns. I like browns too. All Britt got was shove up. She couldn't say nothing else, Miss Kim. I think a blue will also be pretty on you. I need to try blue. I've always been scared of blue because I knew this woman when I was younger. And all she did was wear blue way up here. And I was like, honey, she need to get up out the 60s.
Who?
I ain't saying no names. Thank you, Miss Amanda. You rock, girl.
I mean, maybe
got my kudos love. Yay, Miss Donna.
Cool time back in our lives. If you was born in the 70s.
Casey, I'm not doing it to the end. So y'all have to stick with me. With them pretty blue eyes. Thank you, Miss Margaret. Thank you, Angela.
Loving it.
Yes, Miss Cole. I love them colors. I need eyeliner and mascara. Girl, yes. Y'all need to hop on there and get. Y'all will not be disappointed, I promise you.
I can't deal. Miss Cindy, what you mean there, honey?
Thanks, honey. You are welcome. Thank you, Britt, trying to get you in trouble. Ain't no telling what she about here talking about.
Nah, I'm not trying
Mimi
to
Mimi off the Drew Carey Show
but
blue.
You let me know
girl,
me
yes.
Turn a little head around, honey.
Miss Nancy, the kudos is this eyeshadow that
look,
I just launched.
Not no pretty look.
You get the Deep and Draw eyeliner that's matches, that coordinates with this color. And you also get this beautiful powder lipstick that goes on as a cream as it touches your lips and stays for a good while. It's
why are you
awesome.
So fidgety?
I'm not bad. Roll down.
You're nervous because Brett Michael right here behind you, ain't it?
Oh my God. Jesus. Just helping a besties and great person out. Thank
yes,
you so
honey.
Much.
Thank y'all for watching.
Well, hey, I'm almost a 70s baby, but honey, that blue eyeshadow was not pretty. I think it's because she had like really red hair. She was short and I mean, she wasn't ugly or nothing, but I ain't saying that. I'm just saying, I couldn't stand that blue eyeshadow.
Let me tell you, honey, anything you put on them pretty little eyes of yours, honey, is going to look good.
Well, thank you, babe.
Yes.
Yes, but don't, she's tripping out tonight. Thank you, Miss Renice. Yes, Casey girl, not me. Yes, I love the orange. My eyes are blue, and the orange that came in my kit is so pretty. I have never tried orange. I've always wanted to.
That silver is awesome.
Hey, Miss Cheryl.
I love
Miss Ronna, I like that silver
I'm a
too.
Silver kind of look. I like it, honey.
Y'all ain't even heard nothing she's done about that. I had to block her out to the concentrate for a minute.
Sorry, honey.
She says she eats M wasn't pretty either. What you saying back there?
She eats what M?
Wasn't pretty either.
I don't remember.
I am not wearing blue. Cannot do it. No. See, I'm like that. I'm scared of blue. But this right here's got a tint of blue.
5 minutes ago.
But it's more silver and it's so pretty. gonna go over to the corner of my eye just a little bit, just to make that eye pop some more. You do look like Britany. Yes, Miss Nancy.
I think I do wear eyeliner too, honey.
Yeah, he does.
And them top end jeans, honey. Top end jeans, huh? I throw some Conway 20 on me, honey.
Oh God! What is everybody saying Mimi for? I'm lost. What'd you say Mimi about?
Mimi?
Gonna have to try the orange. They all want it. Yes, I'm gonna have to get me one because I ain't got it. Thank you, Miss Donna. See, them colors go pretty good together. I'm gonna blend it out so the harsh lines won't be there. You said she won't ugly. I said she wasn't pretty either. Oh, okay, I get it now.
Now you get it.
Yeah, I get it.
Was that your color? That's your color? I don't know.
It was about what I said about the lady with the blue eyeshadow.
Oh, child.
Yes, that is pretty. I'm talking that deep, dark blue. Yes, girl, I can't do that deep, dark blue stuff.
Y'all cracking me up, honey. Y'all keep them comments. Okay?
Actually, I do have a cream shadow
like
in here.
I
whimsical. Y'all see, I played with it, but I'm scared of it. But I'm going to put it on this other eye and show y'all.
Tell us what you think, honey. If you've ever bought you meat, honey, y'all let us know how you like it.
We're going to blend it out.
Let's get
it. Yes, girl, we need to keep it up there, too, honey.
We're ready to
blue eyeshadow makes people look like their gallbladder busted. Ah!
Jesus.
Both y'all have amazing eyes. Thank you, girl. Ain't she on Drew Carey show, honey? I don't know, but I know that lady on there, the big lady on Drew Carey show. She got some crazy blue eyeshadow going on. And y'all, I'm just gonna put one color on this blue right here. When I get through with this fallout.
Lord, child.
Where are the penguins, they said.
Penguins? Where is the penguins at, child?
Looking like Daniel back there. Good Lord mercy, that's a curse. I thought you looked better than him, babe.
I mean,
oh Lord, that's a dark blue. I know this one, our cream shadows. I earned this. I would not dare buy it. I earned it and I played with it and it kind of scared me. But there's so many things we can do fun with our eyeshadows, so we fess and play.
My daddy wish he feel a spring chicken.
Yes, he wish he looked that good.
My daddy has no rhythm. He has no, bless his heart.
Where is my cream shadow brush?
All he got, honey, is a good heart, a good little soul. But, honey, him and dancing.
Just mix the blue and gray or silver.
Not go together, honey, when he got a little sip in
it. I'm just going to take this blue and just swipe it on just to show y'all.
It is a trip, 100%.
Younique is live. Yes,
yes
girl.
Honey,
with that facial hair.
Honey.
Yes, Miss Sydney.
I'm liking these penguins, honey.
Now, you done changed it up, honey. Good Lord, first thing. I ain't going to bed with that tonight.
What?
I was just saying your blue eyes, Britt, had pretty eyes, too. Yes, girl. I love our blue eyes.
Yes, honey.
And 30 years ago, 30 years ago, I had dark brown eyes. I'm a son. Black, so I'm scared of a lot of colors.
Color.
I am, too. I'm like, bold colors scare me.
I see some of these people have
Britt,
got
you don't.
White contact lenses.
Drew Carey, good Lord, I'm old. I'm old enough to be your mom. You don't know who Drew Carey is?
Oh, yeah, I know who Drew Carey is.
You don't know the big lady on there with all the painted up makeup?
No.
Miss Judy, why are you confused?
I don't think.
I don't know why Ryan ain't on here tonight. I'm confused. Oh, my God, Brittany, I was showing out with them characters. Always, girl.
Mm-hmm.
You can lighten that blue up. Have you ever tried mixing before you apply?
Yes,
I have, but not with the cream shot. I ain't even never tried this color. Telling you,
y'all be sure to like and share.
Just gonna take it and just show y'all what it looks like. It's got shimmer to it.
Say hey, let us know where you're coming in from. And just want to go ahead and let y'all know we is representing all Younique toxic and chemical free products, honey.
Mm-hmm. Y'all, this is blue right here, honey.
Southeast Georgia, honey.
Britt, what is up with you?
I don't know, honey. I need to drink.
Mimi on Drew Carey. Oh, Mimi on Drew Carey. See, I didn't know her name. Tell her Google Drew Carey cast. She's watched it before, but I was confused about what was Mimi about.
I can go on forever.
Y'all ain't getting a straight line. Hello, lady. Sorry I'm late. I was on my paparazzi line. It's okay, Brandon. No, thank you for hopping on.
Live, honey. You sell some good jewelry.
Oh, no, honey, no.
I need some too, child.
I'm just showing y'all. I'm just playing. It's
what
washable. Done? I'm just showing y'all.
I like the curse, honey. What you doing to your eyelid?
I'm just playing with this side because you know I was just doing one eye tonight.
You probably scared my penguins away, honey.
Honey, I might go to the VFW like this.
Yeah, me like this, I reckon.
Holy blue. Y'all see that? And it's got shimmer in it, too. I might could use that for like a pride colors when we go to Pride. Y'all have taught me so much, I feel like I'm an expert. Girl, I wish. We still trying to learn.
I do know some of her.
Oh, Jesus!
My God, babe, that does look like
me. Silver light, like, yes, washable. Y'all, this is what I look like. Look.
Jesus, like, you didn't roll that hair out like that, honey.
I need to put it up a little bit more. Higher.
That woman working the eyes.
Hey, Alicia. Hey, Bubba.
Jesus.
It's not bad.
Woo,
Lord,
honey.
Don't do it. I actually like it. I actually like the blue if it was with something else, but it is very, very bold. And I just wanted to show y'all that every blue eye don't look good with blue. I knew the VFW was coming from you, Hannah. Yes, girl.
I can't even deal.
Oh, it's bright, all right. It is. It's very bright. But y'all, these cream shadows do not crease. They got eye primer built in them. They're amazing. We got so many colors to choose from. And they dry to a powder finish, so you can blend them with other colors. Twinning, girl, yes.
Working that thing, honey.
Nuh-uh, not you taking snapshots,
yes,
over here.
I took a snapshot of you working that live, non-child. You was working this live. Y'all be sure to follow us.
Let me see.
So you'll know the next time we come on or whatever, blah, blah, blah. Find us on YouTube, honey.
They want me to put optimistic with it.
Well,
they want me to try optimistic with it.
On top of that. Johnny, you are all jacked up, honey.
Be all jacked up. Oh, good Lord, Britt's not going to be able to look like her. Girl, please.
Who said that? I love you, guys. Hey, child, can you ask you to
add some pink to it? I ain't got no pink. I got maroon. I don't even wear makeup, but I'm watching. Thank you, Miss Kathleen. The blue looks good. Thank you, Miss Kim.
And I'm going to be right back.
Miss Sarah,
we're going. She won't even know. I'm gone.
Where are you going?
I told you, honey. I'm going to get a sip, honey, refuel.
You better hurry back. Y'all, she's so dang hyper. Y'all, I done put optimistic on it now. We just playing with that eye, I promise. Hey, oh, how much I've missed y'all. Hey, Jessica, how you feeling, girl? Why is she wearing a wig in the background? Girl, you know I don't do no halo. Don't call me out. Got hair everywhere. Oh my God, I just love y'all. Thank you, Miss Kim. Hey, Miss Betty. Ooh, REO, Speedwagon, love that song. Yes, girl. Hey, sugar, her sugar ain't low. Honey, her sugar ain't low, but she ain't like that. If her sugar was low, y'all would know it. She'd be talking crazy. Well, she's talking crazy, but she might not be talking at all. I just love watching y'all. Thank you, Tiffany. Wonder what's in those cold drink cans. Diet Pepsi better be. I'm gonna beat her tail. Yes, girl. Let you get one of them Diet Pepsis. Yeah, that looks a lot better, but it's still really bright. I probably wouldn't wear it. I like the blue. I'll have to try that for my photos. Some people can pull it off and look really, really good. For sharing. No. See, I can actually do makeup better on other people than I can myself.
Bless him, Lord, honey. Bless him.
Oh, Lord, my ears. My ears.
And then I saw somebody just push his little face right on there, honey.
Y'all, and if you don't got this blending brush in your life, you need it. Because if you're like me and don't know what you're doing about eyeshadow, it really, really helps. Because, like, today I did a brown in my crease, and then I just took my cream shadow. It's like a beige nude color and put it on the lid. It was so, so pretty. So y'all don't make fun of my eyes, okay? Thank you, Miss Ramona. Throw a dark gray or black in the corner. She got some Jack Daniels in that can. She just literally opened it right here on live with y'all.
I sure did, y'all.
Hey, Miss April. Thank you, Miss Debbie. But I'm definitely going to be buying some makeup. So excited. Yay, girl. Let me just help y'all. Let me help y'all a little bit.
I don't eat hair.
I don't think I got. Oh, yes, I do.
What you talking about?
Honey, you know I don't know how to do no smoky eye. Y'all be trying to.
Oh, yes, she can, honey.
Make
she
me scared. Not after I got blue on here.
She sure can, honey. Y'all go ahead and watch her.
Hannah was beautiful today. Thank you, Miss Cindy. You made me feel so good today, girl.
Y'all been working out BB cream, but I can feel it, honey. She made her own foundation. She is unique like that, honey.
That is not unique. I copied it. I found it off another person doing makeup.
Child.
Apple Haley, how you doing? I didn't even see you hopping on, girl. Those colors on both of your eyes look good. Thank you, girl. Thank you, Jessica.
I'm sick of
Eli.
I'm
look at Britt. She looks amazing. I going to order too. Yes, y'all be sure. We are 61% the green.
Way later on.
Oh God, this black scares the crap out of me.
This glass has got something on it. It's scary. Blurry or something.
Probably from them oily fingers.
Show my finger on the oily clean, eh?
You know you need to go and buy some paparazzi jewelry to wear with that beautiful makeup. You need to go check out our website. Girl, we got so many friends that sells that stuff, I'd have to buy from everybody. How do you not laugh at her all too? Girl, I do, but I got to be professional sometimes when I got to show y'all this stuff. Britt, I love those color shorts. Look nice with the shirt. I know how to dress you. Yes, girl. Yes, you can put
y'all
a dark color out of corner. I'm trying, Miss
Kathy. 207 shares already, honey. Y'all keep on, honey. We're going to hit that 500 mark one day, honey. Maybe that 1,000. I don't know.
I know, I watch some people and they have 1,000 viewers at one time. It just like blows my mind.
I don't get it, honey. I really don't. I'm telling you, honey, they've been
sitting. That look crazy.
They've been working on this for a long time.
Honey. Now, I used to love black and blend it. It's
we
great.
We barely can get a 100. Y'all love our 100. I ain't gonna lie, honey. I love my 100, honey. Y'all keep it 100 for real, honey. For real. Keep it on
my 100.
You know what I'm saying,
child?
Give us a doubt.
Now, share it 3 more times. Thank you, Jessica. Alright, so y'all, I wasn't gonna even do this eye. I'm just playing with it. So that's about as good as that's gonna get.
I'm working this apple, honey. Sometimes you just get a craving or something, honey. You ain't got nothing in the house to eat. So y'all eat whatever you can find, honey, quick. Tired.
All right, let me clean this mess up here.
And then they got the popsicle, like I
was telling you. Popsicle? You ate a popsicle?
I almost did, but I said, no, I ain't in temptation, my baby.
So we're going to take a little bit of concealer and do our under eye highlighting. Fixing the pop with that epic. Yeah, that epic and that eyeliner makes a big difference.
You can see the difference.
Big
eye,
difference.
Honey. Your eye look just like me, honey.
You better leave me alone because I ain't looking like me. We're hashtag replay ride. Looking like Daniel back there. Fixing the pop with that epic. I want ice cream sandwich.
Keep on, honey. Get
don't
out.
Tell me I look like me.
A flip out curl, honey.
So y'all have had this since December. I'm still using it. It's halfway full still. Takes very little bit. I know y'all seen my picture. I cover tattoo of one of my teammates' wrists. I cover the one on my leg. Britt, if you only knew what you look like eating an apple with your mustache. I want a fudgy pop. Skinny, we ain't studying you. You wouldn't even stop us the other day when you seen this girl.
World.
Anything for bags for the eye. Yes, this is what I'm fixing to put on right now. You want to get 2 shades lighter than your foundation if you're using for dark circles under your eyes, bags, or just highlighting up under your eyes. And y'all, it takes so little. Like, I always put on too much. Y'all know I'm very, very heavy-handed. Miss Teresa, yes, the eyeliner is amazing. Y'all have my website pinned at the bottom if y'all have anything you want to check out and take a look at. If you have any questions about anything or need a color match, y'all be sure to let me know. I am here to help. Yes, Miss Kathy. Hey, Amy. I don't see you, but hey, because I see Miss Rachel said, hey, Amy. Oh, there you go. There you go. You go holler out and say hey to Miss Rachel. See, y'all, if we're not friends, I can't see when you hop on. So y'all be sure to say hey so we'll know you're here. Y'all be sure to like and share. I'm just going to blend that out because I got way too much. You don't want to look like a ghost. You look like a clown. Let me go ahead and send this ugly one on out the door somewhere.
Okay, just demolish that thing, honey. I'm going to go ahead and get out of
actually, the blue looks good on your take hand. Thank you, Amanda, y'all. I just blocked Shane. I sent him right on out the door.
Wait a minute. Oh, honey, I missed that.
He said, does it fix ugly?
It sure will.
I blocked him. You probably ain't gonna be able to see it. Because it's right up under somebody's comment. He said, does it fix ugly? Actually, it does. Because honestly, without my makeup on, I ain't no beauty queen. I'm just like the good Lord made me. So it makes me feel even more beautiful. Thank you.
No, I'm going to tell you something, honey.
Block party. This, yes, girl.
This,
he got to go. He gone. We booted him out, honey. Y'all should start doing Halloween makeup on each other. All the stores are starting to put Halloween. I know they are rushing, ain't they? We are. We got some surprises coming up, Miss Laura. We just got to practice. We could have tried it on him. I can't never think of nothing in the moment. But when things are over, I think of all kinds of good stuff I could say. You a mess, Hannah. You're beautiful, very beautiful. I'm just saying, like, I don't think I'm ugly. But
I know you're not ugly, honey. Sorry y'all been quiet
a bit. I'm just saying, like, there's blemishes on my face and stuff. So when I put it on, yes, it makes me feel a lot more beautiful. I need to bring Britt some
honey,
food.
Miss
Charlotte,
makeup.
She got some food, honey.
You're naked without it if you wore it all your life. So, yes, you may feel a little bit uncomfortable without it on.
You're so beautiful inside and out. Thank you, Miss Teresa.
Yes, she is, honey. She is a doll, honey, and a little angel.
You're beautiful inside and out. We love you. Thank you, ladies. We love y'all, too.
Forget them hats,
but it
honey.
Sure won't fix his ugly
you
attitude.
Get,
you're right, pretty
you,
girl.
You don't want me to get my 38 special, honey.
Both of y'all are beautiful, ladies. Haters gonna hate. That's right.
I'm a dang good
We
hater.
Can expect that, though, when they come in here. We have to give them just,
I scare
as much attention as they are yearning for, and I'm not going to give it to them. Thank y'all, ladies.
Thank y'all. Y'all are so
wonderful. I think Miss Rachel and I need to take a road trip, come down, and let you do makeup. I'm telling you, we told Miss Rachel we're ready to meet her.
Miss Rachel,
thank you, Jessica.
Girl,
thank you, Miss Kay.
I ain't flying, honey. I'm not.
They talk about taking them a road trip. Would you listen?
They were coming here?
Yes.
Y'all flying?
Thank you, Jessica. Brittany getting fired up. Don't mess with her, honey. Yeah, girl, she do get ugly. I have it with Younique. We're usually doing it with our ice cream truck. But it's because I don't have a lot of product on hand because you don't never know what somebody's going to want or what color they need or stuff like that. So you don't want to be stuck with a product.
They can meet them at Gary's.
Where's Gary?
Where's Gary at? Where's he near?
And you don't have to fly to where she lives. It's drivable.
Well, of course it's drivable, honey, but it's going to take us a day to get there.
We are
I'll get there, honey.
Not
we'll
going to
there.
Take it. Yes, girl. It won't fix his ugly butt.
I don't even know.
Y'all crazy. Are the best, ladies. Hey, girls, hope y'all having a good night. Hey, Miss Anna,
girl?
Thank you for hopping on.
Wonderful.
Younique should
y'all.
Come out with a spray like mosquito repellent for ass. Woo! I about said it, girl.
Do I need to go get a soap, honey, to wash your dirty mouth out?
I about said it.
Sure
but you is right, Casey girl.
I know what you're saying, honey.
Oh, really, Miss Rachel?
I ain't gonna lie, honey. We is
yes, I love
we
that
do
place.
Slip and we cuss.
Thank you, Mr. Nees.
If we do it on live, but we try not to, honey. We try to keep it.
So y'all, I just put the concealer under here just to highlight up under the eyes to make it look more white. To make it look popping. Brett is tripping me out with her sunglasses, honey. She is a hot mess.
Y'all love my penguins, honey.
This powder concealer brush is amazing, y'all. Since I've got this brush, I don't even use my blending buddy anymore. So I'm going to take pencil eyeliner in the shade black
I
need.
Sharpen
it. I can't find nothing when this thing just turned like this.
If we keep it on the interstate, straight on through, honey. We'd probably
she
be
has
here about
beautiful
six
home
hours.
In the mountains. We need to go meet because I want to meet Gary too.
About 6 or 7 hours.
We could do a live from Gary. Yes, girl, that would be awesome.
I haven't been to Tennessee in a long time.
I love Pigeon Forge.
I've been there.
I love Dollywood.
How's it? You been to Dollywood?
Yeah.
No, you ain't gonna see some Dolly, honey, without me.
Dolly wasn't there, honey, but I have been to a Dolly Parton concert.
Well, see, I haven't ever been to a Dolly Parton, honey. Go
check
those
are flamingos. She said penguins. Honey, you can't tell her. She
they
thinks
penguins,
they penguins.
Penguins.
Holy Hannah, I just love y'all. We love you too, girl. Share it 3 more times. Thank you, Miss Teresa.
You done brought back.
Hey, Holly. Yes, y'all are doing amazing with the shares tonight.
Yes.
And don't
thank
forget,
y'all.
These names for tonight will also go in another drawing.
That's right, honey. That's always going to be a
we
drawing.
We do not make y'all share for nothing.
You ain't going to be leaving with nothing, honey. Not empty headed, not on some lives now. Some lives, you know, we just talk about the makeup, honey.
So this is our pencil eyeliner in the shade black. It is smudge proof. It stays all day. Y'all, I sweat like a stuck cog. And it stays put. She calls them penguins all the time. Yes, girl. Hey, girls might not be on for a while. Just school starts. I am scared and just went to Tennessee and we went to Dollywood. Girl, you are going to do amazing, but we hope that you can hop on with us sometimes. Hope you're enjoying that mascara. We need to hear some Joan Jett.
You supposed to go by yourself, honey. You got all
yes,
the
that's make amazing, sure Miss Kathy.
Pepper spray, honey. A little Glock in the side, honey. Just in case you know this is weird out there, honey. Make sure you stay protected, honey. Stay
thank you, Miss Anna.
Mm-hmm. Have your stuff.
Thank you, Holly.
Honey, for fire. I mean, put your safety on, but you know what I'm saying, honey. Get you
not the safety.
Some handcuffs, honey.
Her face when you said you sweat like a hog. She done made a face behind my back. You know I do.
I already know, honey. She got hormonal
problems. And you have to wear that blue more often. I love it on you. Thank you,
girl.
I might try like the blue in the crease and then light it up with the silver. It might look a lot better. Thank y'all, ladies. Hulk in the background need a yellow shirt. I ain't got no gonads. Oh, my God.
I just said, honey, you know, you sweat like a man.
Don't be talking about how I sweat like a man.
Testosterone, she doesn't
take some of this blush and light up these cheeks. She did. I love my epic. I never knew I had lashes like that. Mine are blonde color. Yay, Miss Stephanie. I'm so proud, girl.
Yes, honey. Yes.
Y'all,
honey.
And all these products that we're sharing with y'all are toxic, chemical free. And I'm telling you that we would not be out here promoting something that is not what we believe in and stand true to word. And also, you have the 14-day love it guarantee. If you don't like something, you get a full refund or exchange.
Hey,
thank you, Mr. Niece.
Somebody wants to come on the video.
Can't do that. It turns the volume down. It really looks good with the eyeliner. Thank you, Miss Ramona.
That's great.
All right, Brittany. I'll make sure I bring that stuff in. Yes, I'm doing the
holy
mascara.
Crap.
Thank you, Emily. Who is that?
Jesus.
She said tomorrow night. Don't show it. It's supposed to be not showing. Good grace, she can't keep a secret. I don't, Casey. Your gonads are the on your chest to keep from chafing.
Dang.
Oh my God, do you know? Got to go, ladies. Check out later. Are you going to Valdosta September 15th? I'm not sure, Alicia, if we're going to make it to that one, but if we do, we'll be sure to let you know. Thank you, Miss Ramona. Hey, Kay.
We just might.
Well, honey, we just might if you want to,
we
honey.
We just might, honey. Oh, Demi-song, honey.
Y'all, this one was a limited time blush, and I love it because it's serene and it's got the built-in highlighter with it.
That's icy. This is honey right there, honey.
Yes, the blue does look good on you. Thank y'all. See, y'all was telling me H to the hell to, oh, to the no. Y'all was telling me don't do it, and now y'all like it. It's got some shine, so let me put some on my nose, look like Rudolph.
My head's starting to itch.
Not you got some bugs. No. Country Bumpkin will be there. Come look me up. I sure will, girl. Thank you for hopping on.
No nothing in my house, honey. I keep it.
Dang, another good song. Girl, you know it.
Down tight, honey. You hear me? I'm like the Orchid Man, honey.
Not the Orchid Man.
Yes, honey. I don't keep no creatures in my house, honey. No, ma'am.
H to the
hell.
Yes, girl, I said it, didn't it? Mean to. School has already started. It started back on the 14th here, I believe. Or was, yeah, 14th. Good. Lord, I got my calendar on June, honey.
Yes, honey, you way behind.
Oh, look at Maryland right there, honey.
No, you ain't listening.
Yeah, ACDC.
Yes, honey, that's my jam right there now.
August, yes, the 14th. Oh, my God, it's the 20th. We only got one more week.
I know this month's going by fast. For ugh. Real, y'all. It's going by fast. Honey. Y'all better enjoy your life while you can because you're young.
Y'all, I think it's still under this eye.
Come on. Literally. Like days, honey. I mean, before you know it, it's 2019.
All right. We're going to do this amazing epic. Gives you all the length, volume, and curl a girl could ever need. I love that song. ACD is the best ever.
Yes, honey.
Ooh, I'm sweating behind my legs, honey. I can't stand that mess.
Old school rock hair bands back in the day, honey. I wish they keep singing right on, honey, but now they just turn around, honey. But they just turn on down a little further down, honey, down south.
Eastern, I said honey. To you and your master. Okay, thank you, Casey.
Honey,
y'all, I'm trying to hurt because I know y'all got to work tomorrow. We do too. And I want y'all to. Be on while
yes,
these chairs.
Check out these products, honey. And she's got her length pendant. What the world, honey? Yes, honey. I love some rock and roll, honey, by Joan, honey. Joan.
Y'all, I just pull my eyes up like that, so I try not to get mascara everywhere. Sometimes it don't help. But I do it because my eyes are severely hooded. So it's a bad habit I got. My eyes are just hooded. Where y'all from? Douglas, Georgia. The ape is, it is April Best Band. Huh?
I wish I'd have missed comments,
honey.
He's fine, honey.
You better hush your mouth.
I'm just saying he's a nice looking man.
That right eye is on point. Thank you.
Even if I'm telling
Brett,
you.
Brett, Brett Michaels. Yes, Miss Kimmy. Dang, I'm nervous about tomorrow's my first high school year. Emily, girl, you got it.
I'm going to let y'all know, honey, if that's a nice looking man or not, I'm going to give a compliment, y'all.
Who?
I'm just saying, I'll give me a compliment.
But who are you saying's fine?
Brett Michaels, honey.
Oh, yes, honey. I know he's fine. He is hot.
He's a fine, a nice looking man, honey. I mean, he's...
He sure
he's
is.
He's a little hot dog, honey.
He fine.
He's
he fine as wine.
But anyway, what's the same child? No, honey, I don't come close to that child.
Yes, you do in my book.
Yeah, baby. Yeah, in your book, baby. I'm all you ever wanted, honey.
Emily, you would have fine. Enjoy your time and stay away from the drama. Yes.
Child,
exactly what Miss Rachel said.
We don't mess with a drama, child.
So y'all see, that is just that. One little coat, all the length, volume, a girl can need.
A girl
and it's very, very beautiful. You can put as much as you need. What, babe?
A curl and a what?
All the length, volume, and curl a girl can need.
A girl
highlight
can need.
Below the brow, above the blue. I want to see how it would accent. All right, give me just a second.
Yes, honey, if I saw him get it, I'm like, this is true. Thank y'all for all coming on this Monday night.
Thank you, Miss Deb. You need makeup is on fleek tonight. Thank you, Miss Kimmy.
All the love.
Why is there a makeup tutorial in the guillotine site? Honey, I don't even know what that means. I'm just redneck as they come. I don't even know what that means. I feel dumb right about now. Probably because somebody shared it there. If it's shared there and you don't like it, just delete it. No need to come on and start any problems.
No, child, we ain't seen no tape of bread, honey.
Because I don't know how it got there. You're welcome, Miss Emily. No, Brett Michaels, yes. Patrick Swayze, sorry for the spelling.
Patrick Swayze.
I like Patrick Swayze, too. Okay, ladies, good night. Got to get shower head to bed.
Mr. Drawing,
David
honey.
Said good night, too. Good night, Mr. David. Thank you, Miss Kathy.
Here, go ahead and do these drawings for these ladies, honey. Are these gentlemen?
No, here? We're not doing a drawing yet. Just hold on.
Everybody's leaving us.
Well, I'll tag them. They're not leaving yet. Thank you, Miss Teresa. How often do you guys come on? Miss Judy, we try to come on at least every other day. Sometimes it's... Last week, we did really good. We went on just about every day. We went on just about every single day except for maybe one day, and then we didn't come on yesterday.
We're
61% back to green status. We're trying to maintain that goal. So y'all shares and likes, any purchases or orders made helps as well.
Yeah.
But if you're not able to do that, we totally understand. We love spending our time with y'all.
We sure do, honey. There ain't nothing we'd rather do, honey, than sit here and be live with y'all. That's for sure.
Y'all see how good we like to be live, because we steady on here even when we ain't live. Someone shared this on the site.
What site, child?
Well, I'm sorry, Miss Christy. I'm not sure how many are in the draw. Good Lord, no. Yeah, we're drawing one name, but I mean, I don't know how many names because there's a lot.
Yeah, there's a lot.
Superstar have to get rest too. That's right. I actually did not sleep in yesterday. I slept in a little bit today. I was up at 5 a.m. Went to bed like at 12 something. Up at 5 a.m., couldn't go back to sleep till about 8, and then slept until about 10, and that's not like me. Is that Def Leppard? It is, ain't it?
Yeah, it's Def Leppard right there, honey.
Here at my Shuggy sleeping, I'm trying to be quiet. It is, Miss Rachel.
Child, don't you wake up, honey.
Sorry, I haven't been watching and moving things to a different part. It's okay, Miss Amber. Thank you for hopping on. Let me finish this eye.
Yes, girl. We're gonna work it up, honey. The child, and don't even name him out. Is there anybody out there? No.
Like I said, Epic and the eyeliner and stuff is not going to harm your eyes, not going to burn, because it's all toxic chemical free.
Yes, it is, honey.
don't have to worry about putting those falsies on. It's very, very buildable. Miss Amy, I know, right? Miss Rachel can't be quiet like that now. I've been watching but not buying because I'm seriously waiting on my paycheck for my job. Jessica, that is totally fine, girl.
We understand that, honey. Paycheck, honey.
We understand. We are just like y'all. Normal people live paycheck to paycheck, so we totally understand.
We sure do, child. Believe us, honey. We struggle days too. We do. We struggle. Everybody struggles. I don't care who you is. What you either struggling, honey, or you stressed. And
I'm actually liking that blue now that I got that on.
I stress for the both of us, honey. Sure, sure.
Yes, Amy, it's hard. It is, girl. The Epic mascara is awesome. Yes, it is my favorite tool. That blue looks so freaking good. Thank you, Jessica. Moving is no fun. Even fun when it's so hard. Girl, I know. I know about that life. I just love y'all. You guys make me laugh so much. Thank you, Hannah.
You're very welcome, honey. We love y'all too.
I'm sorry to see you hop on, girl. I'm trying to hurry, y'all.
Are you doing, you did both houses?
Yeah, because they wanted me to put that blue eyeshadow on there.
Well, I was just checking, honey.
I feel like you're rushing me.
I know, Jamie. My bad, honey. I ain't rushing. I'm just asking. There she go, honey. I always
thank you,
honey. I'm trying to rush
out
this camera, honey. I ain't.
Love, love
honey,
the blue on you. Thank you.
But I is.
Me too, Brittany. I worry enough for everybody. Yes, I have to keep her level headed. I can't even look at Brittany. Why am I sitting? You lusting?
Not her lusting, honey.
Are you lusting over there, Miss Sydney? She said, I can't even look at Brittany. Me too, Britt. I worry for everybody. I worry, but life is just not going to get you anywhere without worrying and stress. It's going to get you in a grave sooner than you want to be in one. So I try to keep her level-headed. Like, it balances out really good because, like, she's a worry wart. And, like, when you fall down, all I say is just get back up and keep moving. Come help us move. Girl, no, honey. Moving is a job.
Child, you better get with something.
Britt, you can't rush beauty.
We better hide
down some hands, honey, with some gold nails, child. Get some
muscles up in there. Let me
highlight up under there. I do got a trailer,
honey. Who's moving,
though?
I didn't even see that.
I do hate moving. Who am I? That in my comment. It's a joke. Yeah, who gave a mad face at that comment? There wasn't nothing ugly about what you said, Miss Amber. PTSD, post-traumatic stress disorder. Woo! Honey, that post-traumatic stress disorder will drive you nuts. So let's see. We're going to take our highlighter and iridescent. Honey, I might have put way too much.
What Cassie does say? Casey.
Dang, another good song. Who mad at my comments? Just
her
a joke.
Is Casey, honey.
Amber, I don't know who put that on there, girl, but don't worry about it because we ain't mad about it. Goody, goody highlight. So I got it highlighted, but it didn't really make much of a difference.
Well, honey, I loved it, honey. I loved your comment about moving. I feel you.
It's all right, Amber girl. You didn't say nothing wrong. Ain't nothing wrong with asking us to help you move.
You from here?
When I look at her, I have post-traumatic stress disorder. Why? You gonna explain that to me. Y'all giving me blah moments tonight. Y'all making my brain think too hard. All right, so normally you would take your setting powder and you would, it's got a little mesh in it, and just bake that concealer. And also, if you don't want your makeup to get on your collar, you would bake that as well. Or you could use our setting spray, which I love, love, love. They probably didn't mean to hit the mad button. It probably was an accident. Thank you, Miss Ramona. Thank you, Miss Renice. Oh my God, did she do her bread? Beard, yes, Miss Tiffany.
I did.
I do too, Miss Brace. You can hear it. Thank you, Miss Renice.
Brown eyeshadow. Wasn't it eyeshadow?
Yep, that was my eyeshadow.
I didn't go like too far up, honey. I made it like a shade.
Thank y'all.
Like, you know how to make it a shade.
So let me show y'all this part, last part of the kudos. I didn't do the dip and draw eyeliner, but it is in a silver gunmetal color. I'll just show y'all my hand. It comes with that eyeshadow plus that.
Oh my God. Oh my God. No, she did, honey. No, she did just got there, honey. No, ma'am, honey. No, ma'am. No, ma'am, honey.
I don't see it. I do not see it.
Did she?
Good, because I can't tell, Mr. Niece.
I about to tell your iron daughter, honey.
That's what had me confused.
Something really wrong, child.
So y'all, this is a powder. This comes in the kudos. You can only get this with the kudos. Y'all overlook me because I do not have much of a top lip, so I really don't care for lipstick. But we finna play with it. And it is a powder, but when you put it on, it automatically goes to a cream and it feels really good. You guys are going to be famous, love watching you. Thank you, John.
Maybe, honey. We might be famous. I don't know, honey. I don't see it, John. Don't you smack them lips, honey. Smack them lips.
God, that tastes so good. I want to eat it.
Don't eat it, honey. They said new face cream, honey, and you could about eat it, honey. They smell like Skittles, honey. I'm going to give that a try.
Miss Cindy, have you tried your mask? I might have made a mess, honey.
Child,
me too, Kayla.
I can't deal with it.
Hey, love, you look beautiful. Thank you, Miss Nicole.
To get up personal, honey, so she can see my beard, honey.
So as we're, I was gonna say rhyme.
No rhyme, honey.
It's toxic, chemical free, right? Eat it up, honey. It raises your eyes up with light on the top. Thank you. Tastes like a Skittle. It tastes like it is. It's so sweet. And y'all know I'm on this diet too. So I be wanting everything. Get off that phone and talk.
Look.
My Jesus. You can do that after you get off the phone, honey. I mean, after you get off the live.
I will, honey. I'm just looking at the filters. That's funny.
Yeah, girl. I put it on too thin. Oh, Lordy. So, y'all, this is a really, really pretty color. This color comes in the kudos. It's our new powder to cream lipsticks. You can only get it with the kudos. And also, like I said, 100% of all proceeds goes to Defend of Innocence. So that is amazing cause behind it. You get the eyeshadow, the gunmetal color, liquid eyeliner, dip and draw, and this
honey.
Amazing
Who
lipstick.
Don't love that beautiful, beautiful silver, honey. I know I do.
From
honey.
Douglas, Kayla.
My car, my truck.
Is that Britt? I thought it was Ryan at first. Lord, we're going to change your look
Hashtag
up.
Hashtag Ryan, honey.
Hashtag replay Ryan. We don't know where he at tonight. He must be off hoeing. He must be off hoeing somewhere. Hey, Miss Janet. Thank you, Miss Vicky.
Child. Ryan. Wish he looked this good, honey.
Did you get it?
Little girl.
See how my lip goes in? I hate that. Miss Deb, it's till either supplies last or they run out or till the end of the month. Normally it's to the end of the month, but this kudos has been so like hot because of the support, the calls behind it.
What's it going
in? Defend Innocence for children.
Yes.
Sexual abuse for children.
That's right.
So it has it's just until the supplies last or either the end of the month.
Who don't want to support something like that? I mean,
thank you, Miss Nicole. How long does the lipstick stay on? I really like it. I put it on the other day and it stayed for a long time. And I leaked my lips like terrible.
Who sure does, honey? I think
it's one Kid Rock. Yes, girl.
She keep on my mother to give us something to put on her lips, honey. She
thank you, Miss Vicky. Holly Lip Plumper is amazing. I have that. I just didn't even think about putting it on, really. But my lip is so, so tiny. Like, it's under there. It just won't come out. Sorry, love. I had to step away for a couple minutes. What did I miss? What are you poking me about? No. You telling a story. Whisper. Whisper. Oh, my Lord Jesus.
Wait a minute,
nothing,
girl.
Girl.
Wait a minute, honey. You said
do
what I whispered on this camera. You
won't be
whispering.
The blue side looks more awake. It does.
She knows it, honey, when it comes to me, honey.
She won't know. We have done that, Tiffany. You have to go back down my wall and look at all of our videos. We have switched roles, and that was the bomb diggity. All right, give me the drawing basket.
It's funny, honey. Needless to say, honey, I'm not a very good Hannah, for sure.
Y'all ready? We had to cut these little suckers up in twos and threes and sevens because we had to fit so many in here. She probably farted. Ah, Miss Bradshaw said you probably farted.
Child, that was not even the case.
Thank you, Miss Nicole.
Not even the case, honey.
Thank you, Jessica. All right, we're finna draw.
Way while ago, honey.
This is for, I went on a great date last week, Arkansas women. Watch out, Albert.
Ooh, where did you?
Alright, this is for the drawings. For the shares, for y'all sharing for us. We really appreciate each and every one of y'all. There will be more, so be sure to share when y'all see us hop on.
Right.
Many times as y'all feel like doing, just as much as that finger will let you work.
And the country chick, honey, and the sweet
thank you, Miss Laura.
Y'all be sure to like and share and follow us.
Alright, grab one. That's 17, not one.
There's your basket, honey.
Ow. Angie Wilson. I don't know if she's on here, but congratulations. Y'all be sure to say congratulations. Also, next time it could be your name, because like I said, as many times as you hit that share button, that's as many times as you go into the drawing. Good night, Miss Joanne. Love you too, sweetie. Look at the Mother's Day Live. It was their mother's. That live, it was awesome. So thank y'all for all the shares. Y'all don't forget to take a look at my website at the bottom and check out the kudos, because it is for a good cause. Y'all need a color match, or if you need anything or have any questions or need any help on anything, or if you just want to join my amazing team and let's go to success together, I would love that as well. So, y'all be sure to let me know. Don't hesitate, because I'm here to help.
No, child. Don't be hesitating.
Look at Albert talking about congratulations. Get off here, child. You out here trying to get the women's. Get up off my live.
I know, honey. You don't even wear makeup, honey.
Albert, if you're going to come on my live trying to be a chick magnet, you need to hit that share button down there and let your other ones. Mm-hmm. That's my auntie. Quit lying. No, it ain't.
Oh, damn, my jam.
I'm finna go on there and look. Which kudos is it and how much is it? Jessica, it is the eyeshadow, the silver color, the gunmetal dip and draw eyeliner, and then the lipstick, the powder to crush lipstick, and it's 61. 100% of all proceeds goes to defend innocence.
Yes, honey, defend the children.
So thank y'all for hopping on. Thank y'all for all the views, the likes, and shares. We will be doing another draw. Don't forget, we love you, ladies.
Not another draw, honey.
Not tonight, but we will be.
Oh, yeah, well.
Look at Albert trying to get my video. Not till you hit the share button, Albert.